was from his father because, like Elizabeth, he was worried what society would think if they found out he was having a baby out of wedlock, especially with Elizabeth, who basically from a societal standpoint was kind of below his station. But despite all that, the father of the baby did not attempt to distance himself from Elizabeth. Instead, on the night of the murder, the father of the baby actually decided to sneak into the glen to see Elizabeth. But Emma was still awake. She was up late, drinking her hot cocoa, writing, and